o'clock now on a Wednesday morning. It's the 22nd of February, 2012, and we're stepping out to greet everyone gathered here at Rockefeller Plaza. Have a nice crowd of young people included. We're glad to see all of them. Meantime, I'm Ann Curry alongside Carl Kiffney, who's in for Matt this morning. It's great to have you. And, of course, Al Roker. And, you know, it's warm enough for you two not to wear a coat. But, of course, I'm a wuss this morning. 46 degrees, not so bad. Meantime, coming up in this half hour, we've got today's professionals in the house. Another topic this morning. You know, in this election, how many of us have had to start those conversations about politics and wish we hadn't started many feathers and yet make our points?
And as we come toward the end of February, we can see tax time on the horizon.
Do you help people with that? Meantime, let's go inside and hear from Natalie Morales at the news desk with the top stories of the morning. Hey, Natalie.
So for right now, let's go back outside to Anna and Carl.
Sounds like a lucky shot.
You can do
definitely. Can beat Lynn, really. Jeremy
yeah.
Lynn is
and he wasn't looking as he made those shots, so there
he
you go.
He can do that.
Yeah.
Anyway, we know who can do that, and that's Al Roker. He can do anything.
Not. Shannon, is this many fingers? Are you Shannon?
Yes.
Happy birthday. You're double digits. Get a woo woo. Woo woo.
Woo woo.
Woo woo. All right. And
give
Shannon a woo woo.
I know. We like a little woo woo. All right. Thanks a lot, Al. Coming up, we've got today's professional.